comes back to my bed to see what was the matter. The way to the window, I flew like a flash, called my shutter to me, broke the sash. The moon on the crest of the new fallen snow could cluster from the day after the weather. The new time when their lines would appear, but I managed to stop in that time of year. The little driver, so light and quick, I knew it alone, it must be seen yet. More rapid than he was, his horses were king, and whistled and shouted him on the mighty knee. Now dashing, now dancing, now prancing, dancing, on cover, on keeping, on down and on top. To the top of the court, to the top of the way, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry the leaves of the 4 year wild bird came fly, from the knee to an obstacle, round to the sky. So up to the housetop, of course, they flew, with a slight little pulse, and to Nicholas, too. And then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof, the prancing and calm of each other. As I drew my head and was turning around, down the chimney to Nicholas, came back on. He was dressed all in fur from his hideous fur, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bottle of toys had come on his back. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.